Hi and welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing some Pet Simulator XR and I didn't play this game for like a month and I have missed out to the Dong World update here. So I need to go there. But yeah, I made first two stones but I didn't have the money, so I grinded that up so I could buy this area. Very nice. So this is probably going to be a stone. That is very a lot of HP. Someone is doing really much damage here, and I can equip some things. Very nice. This world has a lot of dung things, like these bones. And I believe this zone is called like the dung city, and this is the dung rescue zone. And here is like the big white house with the big chest there, and I can go here and buy some pets, so I'm going to get lucky. Legendaries, so that's kind of good actually. So yeah, like my best pets are like this with carton coins, and I have some huge pets also, but these are my best, like that one's 77,000 exist, and this chef count, so that's very nice. So don't forget to subscribe and like the video. The big shell is almost broken here, and it's 4 SX HP. How much money do I get of it? That's kind of pretty, 500-600 billion dollars. And yes, I did all the damage to it, I think. Yeah. So now I can go and buy some really good pets here. Like that. How the pets gonna get legendaries? So yeah, I think that's the all of this world. So if you liked it, please subscribe and like the video, and I see you in the next one. Goodbye.